Welcome to War India News Hour. Hackers become more sophisticated to defenses. At most companies, boards and senior executives acknowledge the serious threats that cyber attacks pose to their business. What they are not sure of is how to create a strategy that helps them understand and address the threats in all their forms, today and in the years ahead. And they are asking for such a strategy every day. Hence, information technology, cybersecurity, and risk professionals need to work together to protect their organizations from cyber threats. During the global health crisis, lockdowns, hackers used the pandemic as an opportunity to ramp up their operations and turn the crisis into a cyber criminal gold rush. With ransomware demands shooting to astronomical heights and attacks striking across all sectors, it was inevitable that life-threatening situations would ensue, especially as hospitals were often among the ones affected. Organizations handling end-user data should be investing more in cybersecurity solutions and practices that will enhance their security posture. In today's digitized world, protecting end-customer information is vital. Implementing technology solutions such as ZTNA, DLP, XDR, and security posture management is the key. Complementing these with employee education around data handling, vigilance, tight security controls, processes, and adults would help create the desired culture. The need of the hour is, in case of a breach, organizations should be transparent, reach out to affected users directly, and share the scope of the impact of the breach. What actions end users need to take to address the breach impact and what measures the organization has to take in is taking into address current and future incidents. Besides instilling confidence in their end customers for continued business engagement, it will also help restore the damaged trust. Let's look into today's headline in War India. Jeff Bezos to step down as the CEO from 5th July. Amazon founder Jeff Bezos has picked the date 5th July to step down as the CEO. Amazon executive Andy Jassy will take over the CEO role on July 5th. Jassy currently runs the company's cloud computing business. He will become executive chair at Amazon and focus on new products and initiatives. Jeff also plans to focus on his other ventures such as his rocket ship company, Blue Origin, and his newspaper, The Washington Post. Tata eyes CureFit buy to add to its super app. Tata Group is likely to add CureFit to its super app offerings. It is a well-planned and strategic move by the Tata. After selecting majority stakes in online grocery, Big Basket, and online pharmacy 1MG, the Tata Group is now trying to purchase well-being and fitness startup CureFit. The Mumbai-based conglomerate is in talks to bring on board CureFit founder Mukesh Bansal, who take up a management function in Tata's digital enterprise. Aruba Wi-Fi 6E AP will create super highway for enterprise connectivity. Aruba Networks is launching a Wi-Fi 6E access point, making it the first enterprise networking vendor with a solution that takes advantage of the newly opened 6 GHz spectrum, according to the vendor. The Wi-Fi 6E extended 630 series campus access will be the first in a product family of wireless solutions that operate in the 6 GHz band, which is opened up in April 2020 by the Federal Communications Commission, FCC, for unlicensed use in the United States. IIT Delhi to come out with new optics and photonics center. Institute of Technology Delhi said it will create a new center named Optics and Photonics Center for teaching, research and development and innovation in different areas of optics and photonics to study the fundamental properties of light and harness them in practical application. The new center will seek collaboration with establishments such as the Defense Research and Development Organization DRDO, Council of Scientific and Industrial Research CSIR, Department of Atomic Energy BAE, Indian Council of Medical Research ICMR, and industry to undertake research and development, the institute said. Car Dekho appoints new leaders to focus on product and technology. टुडे एवरी कंपनी इज अ टेक कंपनी. ऑटो टेक कंपनी कार देखो हैज स्टैंडर्ड इट्स लीडरशिप टीम बाय मेकिंग 5 इंजीनियरिंग एंड प्रोडक्ट लीडरशिप अपॉइंटमेंट्स. द कंपनी हैज अपॉइंटेड संदीप सिंह एंड मायंक कपूर एज द वाइस प्रेसिडेंट इंजीनियरिंग, मंजीत दहिया एज वाइस प्रेसिडेंट आर्टिफिशियल इंटेलिजेंस मशीन लर्निंग एंड डाटा साइंस, धर्मेश गांधी एज वाइस प्रेसिडेंट प्रोडक्ट्स एंड आदित्य कुमार एज वाइस प्रेसिडेंट एंड प्रोडक्ट स्ट्रेटजी एंड एनालिटिक्स. That is it for now. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to War India News Media. Stay tuned. Thank you.